Okay, so what we've done now is we have our piece that needs to be taped. And what we're going to do is we've cut our one solid roll into two slices. Now we're going to take this piece and we're going to wrap it around this sticky side out. Okay, so we're going to do that and then we'll continue.